Hey everyone. In this new video about Amy, we're going to see how you cope with enemies. The story takes place in 2035. It's an extremely hostile environment, and Lana has to keep Amy protected. But neither character has ever been trained to fight, so their first reflex will often be to avoid fighting. For example, here it would be ridiculous to try and fight a soldier with all his ammo. So the easiest solution is to avoid confrontation. Throughout the game, you can find all kinds of different places to hide. Either alone, or together.
Hello there!
And while you're hiding, you can watch and observe your enemies. But sometimes combat is unavoidable. The first enemies are fairly easy to beat. Naturally, as the game moves on, the enemies get harder and harder to beat. The combats are based both on attacking and dodging. On the left, there's an icon that tells you the health of your stick. Your weapons, which are all melee weapons, can break.
Just find a way to draw them out.
That's right here.
Looks like I can't use this anymore.
Lana can push her assailants and find other weapons, but it can be really tough to fight more than one enemy at a time. In the video on contamination, we already saw that you can trick your enemies by passing yourself off as one of them. But during combat, you can also use Amy's powers. Wish I could do that.